One of the hardest areas to shape is the inner thighs. You're going to take your playground ball, place it between your inner thighs, and make a small V position with your feet. Holding onto a sturdy surface, start to pulse your seat down at a midway point. Squeeze the ball and do about 30 to 60 reps. Next, stay down low and shake your hips side to side. Remember, the more burn you feel, the more calories are melting off.